on WLDL with the popular success of last summer's hit, It's Raining on Prom Night.
I was deprived of a young girl's dream by the cruel force of nature from the blue. Instead of a night full of romance supreme, all I got was a runny nose and Asiatic flu. It's raining on prom night. My hair is a mess. It's raining all over my taffeta dress. It's wilting the quilting in my maiden form. And mascara flows right down my nose because
everybody, because here he is, the main brain, Vince Fontaine.
I found a lot of requests for a slow one. How about a Johnny Casino?
Okay, Vince, here's a little number I wrote called The Enchanted Guitar.
And remember, just 10 more minutes of the big hand jive contest. So if you've got a steady, get her ready.
I can't help it, I'm used to leading. Hey, Judy, can't you turn me around or something?
I'm gonna go and pop the place down.
Hey, Danny! Danny!
Hey, that's my name, don't wear it out.
How did Chad Crabs go?
I made the team.
Oh, wonderful! Hey, Zuko, I think she's trying to tell you something. Go on, Danny, with her. You might do me.
Hey, Eugene! Betty Rizzo, she just said she thinks you look like Pat Boone.
I understand you were asking about me.
Yeah, but what's the way you talk to her? I never knew you were such a crash scandal. The sentence in the D-line.
Vince. Any more requests, buddy?
Oh, yeah, play anything.
anything.
Okay, here's a little number I call anything. It will be exactly 1 minute to hand jive time.
Well, it was nice meeting you.
Hey, don't you want my phone number? Or something?
Patty, you promised to be my partner for the big dance contest, remember?
Oh, yeah, I almost forgot.
Hey, Rizzo, I'll dance with you now.
Don't strain yourself. I'm dancing with Knicky.
All right.
That's all right, Zuko. You're gonna have my day. Hey, Charlene! Come in!
Yeah, what do you want?
How would you like to dance this next one with Danny Zuko?
Ah, the pop star of the Birth Palace Boys. I didn't know he saw me here.
Yeah, I didn't.
Okay, alligators, here it is. The big one. The hand jive dance contest! Let's get into the day by bringing up our very own Miss.
And her committee for the wonderful decorations. Now, I'm sure you'll all be glad to know that I am not judging this dance contest. All right. I'd like to present to you Mr. Vince Fontaine. Dig the scene on Big 15. And now for the rules. One, all couples must be boy-girl.
Oh, that's too bad, Eugene.
Two, anyone using tasteless or vulgar movements will be disqualified.
That lets us out.
Three, if Mr. Fontaine taps you on the shoulder, you must clear the dance floor immediately.
Can I say something?
Sure.
I just want to say truly in all sincerity, Miss Lynch, that you're doing a really, really terrific job. Terrific. I'll sure bet that all these kids are really, really lucky to have you for a teacher. Isn't she terrific, kids? Nothing I want to say is truly in all sincerity. Is that have fun, have a ball, because like we say at the Big 15, where the jocks hang out, if you're having fun, you're number one, and some lucky guy and gal is going to go bobbing home with a fantabulous stack of prizes. But don't feel bad if I bumps you out, because it don't matter if you win or lose, it's what you do with those dancing shoes. So all right, cats, put your mittens around your kittens, and away we go!
Papa said everything's alright. The doctor laughed when Molly down, with her stomach bouncing all around. Cause a bebop song was about to arrive. Mama gave birth to the hand jive. I could barely walk when I milked a cow. When I was three I pushed a plow. While chopping wood I moved my legs and started dancing while I gathered it. The temple clapped, there was only five.
He'll outdance them all, he's a born hand jive.
So I grew up dancing on stage, doing the hand jive became the rage. Jelly started pulling gun and said, let's see how fast you run. Natural rhythm kept me alive, that dodging bullets with the old hand jive.
WAXX, autographed by Mr. Vince Fontaine. Two free passes to the Twilight Drive-In Theater, good on any weeknight. A coupon worth $10 off at Robert Hall. And last but not least, your trophy, prepared by Mrs. Schneider's art class.
Before I leave, I just want to say truly in all sincerity, well, weren't our winners terrific? Let's give a round of applause for them. And before I leave, I just want to say truly in all sincerity that you kids at Rydell High School are the greatest.
And bring it in!
Last dance, ladies' choice.
Crackerjack box to get that zip gun out of anyway.
I made it in shop class. Hey, what's shaking, French? Get out of beauty school already?
No, I can't. The beauty school teachers they got work in there don't know nothing. Hey, what's with the arsenal?
How we gotta rumble with the flaming dukes.
No lie, how come?
Remember that grungy broad I took to the dance?
That Godzilla, you know?
One, two,
cha-cha-cha. Three, four.
Oh, you mean cha-cha-jake the rat? Yeah. The one Danny won the dance contest
with? Hey, well, it turns out she's going steady with the leader of the Flaming Dukes. And she tells this guy Danny's put his hands all over or something.
Yeah, if he was, he must have been making a bug collection for biology class.
Yes. Oh, hey, ain't that Danny?
Whoa. Hey, Danny!
What's he doing in his underwear? Danny!
Hey, geez, Zuko, where do you keep your weeds?
It's a big joke, huh?
Oh, hey, Zuko, it's a good thing you showed up. We got a rumble with the Flaming Dukes tonight.
Oh, nice play. What time?
9 o'clock.
Yeah. 9 o'clock, good. I got track practice till 9:30.
Can't you get out of it, man?
No way. The coach would kick my butt.
The coach would kick... Oh,
what am I supposed to do, Sonny? Kick some guy in the face with my gym shoes?
Oh, come on, Zuko. Coach, come on. What are you trying to prove with this track team crap anyways?
Hey, what's it to you, Kinnicky? Hey, look, I gotta go. I'll see you all later.
Hey, you got the hots for that cheerleader or something?
Hey, Sonny, how'd you like a black eye?
Hey, Zuko, we're gonna get creamed without you.
All right, what time? 9?
Yeah.
I'll try to be there. See ya.
Neat guy. Tosses a ruckus and then he cuts out on us. Jeez, next thing you know, we'll be getting a crew cut.
No, you look better in a flat top.
Come on, let's go eat.
Hey, Kenneth, you want to steal a super burger?
Yeah, sure.
Hey, lonely half a block, huh?
Hey, French, maybe sometime this week I can come down to your beauty school and we can have, like, a Coke or something.
Yeah, sure.
All right.
Oh, jeez, what am I gonna do? I mean, I can't tell everybody I just dropped out of beauty school. I can't go into the palace for a job with all the guys sitting around. Oh boy, I wish I had one of those guardian angel things, like in that Debbie Reynolds movie. Wouldn't that be neat? Somebody always there to tell you what's the best thing to do.
Your story's sad to tell, a teenage ne'er-do-well. Most mixed up non-delinquent on the block. Your future's so unclear now. What's left of your career now? Can't even get a trade in on your smock. Terms and club shampoo. Well, at least you could. baby, get moving. Why keep your feeble bones alive? What are you proving? You've got the dream, but not the drive. If you go for your diploma, you will join us at a home. Turn in your teasing comb and go back to high school. High school dropout, hanging around the corner store. High school dropout, it's about time you knew the score. Well, they couldn't teach you anything. You think you're such a looker, but no customer would go to you unless she was a hooker. Baby, don't sweat it. Wipe off that angel face and go back to high school. Baby, you blew it. You put our good advice to shame. How could you do it? Even dear Abby'd say the same. Guess there's no way to get through to you, no matter who may try. Might as well go back to that mud shop in the sky.
Give him another 10 minutes. Where the hell's Rump anyways?
Hey, who cares about Dumbo? Who never thought Zuko would punk out on us?
Yeah, a nice rumble. A herd of flaming dukes against you, me, and Howdy Doody here.
Hey, you heard about this one time? When the flaming dukes tried to pull a sneak attack by driving up in a stolen laundry truck. That really must have been cool.
Hey, watch out for a laundry truck.
Oh, all right, we're out. Oh, yes.
Hey, where the hell's Zuko?
Hey, look who's here. Where you been, meathead?
Hey, piss off, moron. My old man made me help him paint the damn garage. Couldn't even find my bullwhip. I had to bust off an aerial.
Ooh, what do you do with that thing?
This is Dennis James, giving you play-by-play of championship gang fighting.
Hey, come on. I take this over any of those tinker toys.
Oh, yeah. Is that so, Rump? Okay, how about I hit you over the head with that thing? And then I hit you over the head with my lead pipe. You can tell me which one hurts more, okay?
Yeah. All right, Timothy, come on, come get it.
Watch with that thing in the face.
Oh, what's the matter, Lottie? Are you afraid you might get hurt?
You're gonna look pretty funny walking on an iron lung.
Oh, well, why don't you use that thing then, huh? You got enough rubber bands here to start 2 paper wraps.
Okay, Rump, let's see you try that again.
What's the matter, Kaniki? What happened to your big, bad lead pipe?
Okay, Rump. How's about mooning the flaming dukes?
Huh?
Pantsin!
Oh, jeez, guys! Oh, no! Oh,
let's go!
Hey, come on! Here! Hey, wait up! Oh, crap! Guys!
Thank you.
There, there, Sheila. You're safe now. Poor Todd. The radiation has caused him to mutate. He's become half man, half monster, like a werewolf.
But Doctor, he's my brother and his big star car race is tomorrow.
Great Scott, it's a full moon.
Hey, Sandy, why don't you move over a little closer?
Well, this is all right.
Well, could you at least smile or something? I mean, geez, I had to practically bust Kanicki's arm to get the car for tonight. I mean, the guys are really PO'd at me. Look, tell me you're not still mad about that whole scene in the park. I told you on the phone I was sorry.
Well, I know you did.
Well, you believe me, don't you?
Well, I guess so. It's just that everything was so much easier when it was just the two of us.
I know. Hey, Sandy, you're not... I mean, you're not going with some other guy, are you?
No. Why?
Well, because I just wanted to give you... I wanted to give you my ring.
Oh, Danny, I don't know what to say.
Well, you want it, don't you?
Uh-huh.
Oh, Sandy. Sandy, I should have given it to you a long time ago. Sandy, I really like you.
Stop! What are you trying to do?
Well, what's the matter?
Well, I thought we were just gonna, you know, be steady.
Well, yeah, I mean, what do you think going steady is, Sandy? I mean, come on!
Danny, stop!
Don't worry about it, Sandy. Nobody's watching us.
Danny!
What?
Stop it!
Jeez! What are you getting so worked up about? I thought I meant something to you.
Well, you do. But I'm still the same girl I was last summer. Just because you give me a ring doesn't mean you're
going
to go all the way.
Ow!
Sorry, Danny.
It's nothing.
I think maybe we should just forget about it.
Oh, Sandy, now come on! Sandy, where are you going? You can't just walk out of a drive-in!
Look, Sheila, the full moon is sinking behind Dead Man's Curve.
Yes, Lance, and with it, all our dreams.
Thank you.
here.
That's enough, Mom.
La 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 la. Little girl, do you know who I mean?
Pretty soon she'll be 17.
They tell me her name's Betty Jean. Ha ha ha, rock and roll, party queen. Friday night and she's got a date. Going places just to stay in a flat age. Dropping dimes in the record machine. Ha ha ha, rock and roll, party queen.
If you know all the answers,
How come I didn't see Zuko here tonight? Now you just listen to me, Miss Sandra D. There are worse things I could do.
For a while, and bring your makeup case.
Sandy, you must start anew. Don't you know what you must do? Hold your head high, take a deep breath and cry.
And watch the Mickey Mouse Club?
Oh, yeah.
Check it out.
do a split, give a yell, shake a hip for all right now.
Hey, what do you say, Mary Hardline?
She ain't talking.
Maybe she's in a fight with Danny.
It's Pom Pom. Yeah, why don't you make a track star out of me too, huh?
No, get me out on that field. I'm a better broad jumper than Danny is.
You're disgusting, all of you. You can have your Danny Zuko, you worthless bum.
Ooh, nice talk.
Oh, what's the matter? You don't like Danny anymore?
As if you didn't know, he quit the track team.
What?
I just found out. The coach asked him perfectly nicely to get a haircut. Danny made a shamefully crass gesture and walked off the field.
Oh, geez. Well, what's a shamefully crass gesture?
He gave him the finger.
Oh, what a neat
one. Not only that, before he left the locker room, he speared Ben Gay and the team captain's athletic supporter.
Oh, wow.
Just heard the good news, huh?
Yeah! Hey, we were just going over to my place to watch the Mickey Mouse Club. You want to come along?
Yeah, let's go.
Listen, Danny, I have to talk to you.
Come on, ease off, huh, Patty?
It's very important, Danny.
Hey, come on, Zuko, let it be neat. My nut's starting to fill out real nice.
All right, solid. Hey, I'll see you around, Patty.
Remember, play it cool.
Come on.
What? Oh, Sandy? Oh, man, what a total! Oh, wicked!
What's to you, Zuko?
We was just going over to watch the Mickey Mouse Club. You wanna come?
Danny, what's gotten into you? You couldn't possibly be interested in that... that floozy!
Sandy, you're something else.
Oh, so you noticed, huh? Tell me about stuff.
Oh, well, I feel so strange. Well, upon my word, now my pain is reeling, and my eyesight's blue. Well, I tremble a lot. Oh. I'm nervous and I'm hot. Oh, I'm all choked up. Well, there's a mile of love waiting in my head. And circulation, brandishing red. I'm in a cold sweat, my t-shirt's all wet. I'm all choked up. Oh, baby, 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 take my heart. The ball and break.
So got my ring. I guess you're still mad at me, huh?
Oh, nah, forget it.
What are we doing just standing around here? Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, we're missing anything that happened today.
Yeah, let's go, you guys. Hey, you coming, Big D?
Solid. Oh, hey, Patty, you wanna come? Oh, well, thanks, but I wouldn't want to be in the way. Nah, it don't matter. Right?
Nah, come on.
Hey, Marty, I tell you, I got a new Impala.
Oh, will you put my name on it? Hey, Kinnicky, can we stop by the store on the way home? I think I'm getting my friends.
Oh, gee, the whole crowd's together again. I could cry.
Gee, me too.
Yeah. A wild mama, Luna!
A wild bamboo! Yeah!
Summer loving had me a blast.
Summer loving happened so fast.
I met this girl crazy for me.
I met a boy cute as can be. Summer days drifted away to a summer night.
Tell me more, did you get very far?
And she swam by me, she got a cramp.
Got me so damn.
I saved her life, she nearly drowned.
Well, he showed up.
She can beat the super stocks. You know that I ain't bragging. She's a real dragon wagon. Grease lightning, let's go.
Go grease lightning, you're burning up the quarter mile.
Grease lightning, go grease lightning.
Go grease lightning, you're coasting through the heat lamp trial.
Grease lightning, go grease lightning.
You are supreme, the chicks will scream. Grease lightning.
Grease lightning, go, grease lightning.
You are supreme, the chicks will scream.
Oh.